Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be reacting to Queen, These Are the Days of Our Lives. I know this is going to be a very sad video. As I was told, this was his Freddie Mercury's last video. So let's jump right into it, right away. Let's go.
Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago. When we were kids, when we were young, things seemed so perfect, you know. The days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. Rest of my life's been just a show. Those are the days of our lives.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I feel like I'm gonna cry. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Well, let's finish this.
I did some research on the song. They were saying that the vest that he got on is two of his cats that he loved. I never wanted to do a reaction to this video. I heard the song, but I never wanted to react to the video at all. So beautiful. Such a talented man. Let's go.
Love you too, Freddie. Love you too.
that's the end of the video, y'all. I knew it was gonna get to me. Oh. There's a beautiful man right there. And I found out his birthday, I think it was this week, too. Wow. Happy belated, earthly, heavenly birthday, Freddie. Well, this is Sherry NYC Reacts. Please leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe. And hit that notification bell so I know that you love Freddie. Hit that notification bell if you love Freddie. And hit a like for Freddie, too, for his birthday. Oh, ooh. This is Sherry, and I'm out.